Hi students, welcome to Tricks in JEE and NEET channel. Now we are going to discuss about lanthanoid elements and its electronic configuration trick. Okay, see what are lanthanoids? Lanthanoids are the elements which has atomic number 58 to 71. Okay, these are 14 elements. And what are that elements? See, first one is 58. That is cerium. Okay, cerium symbol is 59. Praseodymium PR. And next is 60th element, neodymium. You should learn this. Okay, neodymium. 61, promethium. 71 Samarium Europium Next Gadolinium. Please practice this elements names, okay, and remember their atomic number. 65 terbium, 60 prosbium, this is dy. Okay, here I will write. Okay, 67 holmium, 68 erbium, ER, 69 thulium, 70 ytterbium, 71 lutetium. These are the lanthanoids. Okay, these are the lanthanoids. Now what is their configuration? See, these lanthanoids has a configuration 4f 1 to 14, 5d 0 to 1, and 6s 2. In 4f orbital it has a 1 to 14 electrons, and in 5d there will be no electron or there will be one electron, and in 6s it has a 2 electrons. Okay, now what is their configuration? See, this is the trick. The trick is, see, 14, you write 14 here. 14, how can you write 7 into 2? Okay, 7 into 2, 14. Now this 2, this 2, don't consider this. And this 7 will repeat 2 times, 14 will repeat 2 times. Now how to apply this trick here to get the configuration? See, first is 4F, right? Like write 4F1. Next to 4F2, no, don't ignore 2. Okay, so it will come 4F3, 4F4, 4F5, 4F6, 4F7. Next 7 will repeat 2 times. So 4F7. Next 4F9 you write. Okay, 4F9, 4F10, 4F11, 4F12, 4F13, 4F14. 14 will also repeat 2 times. 4F14. Now coming to 5D, here one electron will be there in 5D orbital in lanthanides on only 3 elements. What are that 3 elements? That is, one, right, 1, 7, 14. Yes, first element, 7th element and 14th elements has electron in their 5D orbital. So what is the first here? Cerium, right? So 5D, 1. And the next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, gadolinium. So this has 5D orbital, I mean electron in 5D orbital. 7th over 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14th has electron in D orbital and the remaining 6s2 will be there. 6s2, 6s2. Now what you should remember, this trick. And suppose there will be questions, question will be asked like this. Just wait. 6s2, 6s2. Yes, this is the configuration. The trick is here. So see this. 1, 7, 14. What are that 1, 7, 14? Cerium, cerium, gadolinium, lutetium. These has electron in a d orbital. And what is, and see, before gadolinium, what is the element? Europium, right? Europium. Before lutetium, ytterbium is there. And this has same configuration like this. I mean, only with a 4F orbital. So, like this, you can remember. See the question here. Which element doesn't have electron in 5D orbital? I already said that for 5D orbital having electron 1, 7, 14. What are that 1, 7, 14? Cerium. 7th one is gadolinium, lutetium. These has electron in D orbital. They ask it doesn't have. This is praseodymium. It doesn't have. First option is the correct option. These will have that electron. See, this is like a mind map for lanthanoids. Cerium has, after cerium, there will be no, actually what will happen? Two electrons will be there in 4F, but it will not happen after cerium. And the gadolinium, europium has 4F7. And this lutetium, ytterbium has 4F14, okay? Thank you so much for watching this video. This is Tricks in JEE and the NEET channel.